What is volcano? A volcano is a vent that connects magma from within the Earth's crust to the surface of Earth. How does a volcano erupt? As magma travels up the vent, gases expand and water becomes steam, creating pressure. When the pressure can no longer be contained, the magma erupts through the vent. The liquid rock is called magma inside the Earth's surface, and it's called lava when it comes out.